The Avengers Part 1 or Iron-man 3? I say both. The visual effect is really good, so it's really worth it. Both you get to see Iron-man action, especially inside the adventure. It's good for keeping this one, especially you got the DVD, digital copy, Blu-ray 3D some more. Iron Man 3 also worth buying.